Usually after breast augmentation surgery, the breasts are very high and tight. Time will allow the implants to drop and settle. During that time, we ask the patients to massage to help the muscle stretch, help the skin accommodate, and allow that scar tissue to remain very soft, which allows the implants to drop down to where they need to be.